while the rooster crows twice, you will disown me three times.
Perfect, but surely we're not as bad as you suggest.
Master has chosen for this lesson to be taught once again. The Master has chosen this following week as the time. The places will be revealed later.
But what do we do so wrong of being tested like this?
It is not always for the things that we do that we are tested. Sometimes it is for the things that we do not do. Nor shall I. It is not I who has brought this upon you. Rather, it is of yourselves.
I don't care what you say. I will never deny Jesus Christ, ever. Neither will I.
We want you to write, sir?
Right on, Dad.
I wish it was as you all say. We will meet again in 1 week. And remember one thing. Beware of the rooster crow. Simon, son of John, do you truly love me more than you love others?
Yes, Lord, you know that I love you.
Then feed my lambs. Simon, son of John,
yes, Lord,
do you truly love me?
Yes, Lord, you know that I love you.
Then take care of my sheep. Simon, son of John,
yes, my Lord,
do you love me?
Lord, you know all things. You know that I love you.
Then, my child, feed my sheep. Years ago is unfortunately applicable to today's setting as well. People often give lip service to God, and yet the hypocrisy of their lives show otherwise. Now don't you also see the significance of the second play as well? Jesus was not tormenting Peter for denying him. Rather, Jesus had already forgiven Peter. The purpose of asking Peter if he loved Jesus was to help confirm in Peter's own heart that he truly did so. Jesus had already forgiven Peter, but Peter had to forgive himself. Peter's whole perspective on the Christian life changed when he accepted Christ's forgiveness.
But didn't Judas also deny Jesus?
Very observant, Brad. Judas also denied Christ, but he did not accept the fact that Jesus was willing to forgive him for his denial. The result was that Judas let his denial destroy himself. Times of denial will come, for man is prone to sin. The question is, will we let these denials destroy us, or will we reach out to God for forgiveness? Jesus stands before you this day and says,